To remove the hard drive's fan, first remove the side cover, the top fan, or CPU water cooler, depending on whether the system is air or water cooled. And any graphics cards installed in the unit. Remove the motherboard bracket assembly from the unit. And the rear grill cover. Free the connector for the hard drive's fan from the cable guide on the inside of the rear chassis wall. Detach the four self-tapping Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the fan to the rear of the unit. Carefully remove the fan from the unit. Be careful of the wireless LAN antenna cables as you remove the fan. To replace the hard drive's fan, align the fan into the unit with the connector on the left edge of the fan. Secure the fan to the rear of the unit with its four self-tapping Phillips No. 2 screws. Replace the fan connector into the cable guide on the rear inside chassis wall.